Holy Bible, Luke, chapter 15, verse 13. And not long after, the younger son got together everything which was his and took a journey into a faraway country, and there all his money went in foolish living.